eDoctrina is the official professional learning platform for PGCPS staff members. Users can access the learner dashboard to search the professional learning catalog, register for courses, and monitor their own learning activities. To access eDoctrina, navigate to the staff portal. From the Applications menu, click on eDoctrina, then select Login to eDoctrina. Enter your PGCPS username and password. To access the Professional Learning Catalog, click on the Quick Links menu in the top left corner, then select Learner Dashboard. Begin by clicking on the Add Course button. A new tab will open. To conduct a basic search, enter a keyword, course number, or section number into the text box, then click Search. To conduct a more detailed search, select Advanced Search. Select the desired criteria, such as sponsoring office, location type, or start date. Your search results must match all of the selected criteria. You can also narrow results by selecting one or more course tags from the right. These search results will display courses that have at least one of these tags. When you have set your criteria, click Apply. A list of all courses matching your criteria will show below. If your section is too narrow, you can click Reset and try again. Inside the course catalog is a list of courses matching your criteria. For each course, you will see basic course information such as the number of learning hours, the course type, whether or not credits are offered. A list of available sections will be displayed below the course information. To view more information, click the View Details button. Now that you've located the course you want to take, it's time to register. To enroll in an instructor-led course, select the Register button next to the section you wish to attend. Review the section information, then select Register to confirm registration. Once registration is successful, a confirmation message will appear on the top right corner. You will also see Registered in place of the Register button. Additionally, you will receive an email confirming your registration. If you enroll in a self-paced course, access to the course will depend on the course setup. Please review the course and section notes available in the My Upcoming Courses section for your next steps. Once a course has reached its maximum enrollment, it will be designated as full. If a waitlist is available, a Join Waitlist button will be displayed. Select the button to be placed on the waitlist, then confirm your selection. If another participant withdraws, you will be automatically enrolled and will receive an email confirming your registration. If you are no longer able to participate in a session, drop the course to remove your name from the roster. To drop a course, navigate to the Learner Dashboard. Under the My Upcoming Courses section, locate the course you wish to drop. Then, click the View Details button and select the Drop Section button. Choose Yes to confirm. This concludes the tutorial on how to search, register, and withdraw from courses in eDoctrina.